That was a very tough fight. And, you know, what was surprising about Kaz when he got in there and knocked him out?
所以刚刚那一场也蛮期待的，所以你一进去大角龙的时候，有没有什么有惊喜的地方？就我在里边，自己做的有什么惊喜的地方？
surprise 是什么？你没有预料到情况。我已经做好了，就是打满三回合的准备了。也，而且我也知道对手很猛，很硬。
This is your third win out of four fights, and you're looking good back inside the octagon. What has been the motivation so far to put out that kind of streak and work on it?
那就是你四场里面已经赢了三场了，那你这样状态已经非常棒。那所以呢，有什么是推动你去支持你去这样的比赛？动力是吗？动力可能就是一方面是自己的爱好，一方面是自己的梦想，然后还有一方面就是生活，就是想要给家里边更好的生活。
There's two more cards in Asia this year. There's one in Singapore and in Korea. Does he want to get on any of those cards and maybe anybody he wants to fight?
那在亚洲还有两个地区冷门的比赛，一个在新加坡，一个在韩国。那你有没有想参加的？然后就还有没有想要去对的对手？我觉得新加坡站应该就是离得太近了吧。如果韩国站可以的话，我也想打。
Is there anybody, any Korean fighter you would like to?
跟谁打都行，就没有特别想要跟谁打。